glad I'm finally out of this gloomy place.
Nonsense, Victor. Zagoravia is so beautiful at this time of year, and our tour has just begun. Welcome to the Onion Quarter. Let me show you the sights. To your left, you can see the magnificent slum inhabited by the deprived workers who built the city with their sweat and blood. Is that what you're fighting for, Victor? Thank you.
poorest of the poor lived here. In the end, this may have been an advantage for them. Poverty turns people into survivors. Maybe some of the denizens of the slums escaped death.
behold, the Lord of the Pumpkins that exploded.
Mind you, he might be a bit angry at you. He knows how much you hate pumpkins.
Hey,
I saw a survivor over there. Quickly, up the hill.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. Just an undead. It is difficult to distinguish the starved citizens of the Onion Quarter from walking skeletons. Victor, while you've been busy, I took my time reading some of these epitaphs. Hear this one, it's quite amusing. Here lies my wife, a harlot and a shrew. If I said I missed her, I should lie too. Or this tombstone, Vasily Doge, pardon me for not writing. But this one is the best. Don't gloat. You are next. Short and sweet, isn't it, Victor?
Thank you.
Ah, the Scyther in the Rye. The young man lost his mind after his fatally sick mother jumped off the cliff. He literally worked himself to death, yet he still wasn't able to afford to buy her medicine. Ah, another inspiring Zagorani story.
Worlds. Life hovers like a star, twixt night and morn, upon the horizon's verge.
The ghostly Tsar found his death here, you know. I wonder what you'll find.